Voice of America website revealed on Thursday the entry of a large number of ISIS elements to Iraq and Syria coming from the Central Asian countries. Former Soviet Union countries began last month to repatriate hundreds of its citizens. Kazakhstan returned 231 people, Uzbekistan 156 people, and Tajikistan 84 people. The authorities said the majority of those repatriated were children and women. Others remain stranded in Syria and Iraq, said the website. The report issued by the International Center for Extremism found that about 600 foreign men, women and children belonging to ISIS came from Central Asian countries. Many Central Asian countries, among thousands of foreign fighters from other countries, were arrested by Iraqi forces since the beginning of the war.